गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्लास्टिक मैन्युफैक्चर सेल एंड यूजेस रूल्स 1999 दैट हाउ वी कैन मैनेज द यूज ऑफ प्लास्टिक्स और रिसाइकल ऑफ द प्लास्टिक्स एंड द रूल्स इनएक्टेड इन द 1999। दीज रूल्स मे बी कॉल्ड द प्लास्टिक मैन्युफैक्चर सेल एंड यूजेस रूल्स 1999। दे शैल केम इन टू फोर्स ऑन द डेट ऑफ देयर पब्लिकेशन इन द ऑफिशियल गैजेट एंड द एप्लीकेशंस द रूल The provisions of the rules 4 and 8 shall not apply to the manufacture of carry bags exclusively for export purpose against an order for export is received by the owner or occupier of the concerned manufacturing unit. And here are the important definitions that what is called carry bags. Carry bags means plastic bags which have a self-carrying feature commonly known as the vest type bags or any other feature used to carry commodities such as deep punched bags as illustrated in the excerpt. We will see it later. Prescribed authority. The prescribed authority for enforcement of the provision of these rules related to manufacture and recycling shall be the state pollution control boards in respect of states and the pollution control committees in respect of union territories. The prescribed authority for enforcement of the provision of these rules related to the use, collection, segregation, transportation, and disposal shall be the district collector, deputy commissioner of the concerned district where no such authority has been constituted by the state government, union territory, administration under any law regarding non-biodegradable garbage. Restriction of manufacture, sale, distribution, and use of virgin and recycled plastic carry bags and recycled plastic containers. No person shall manufacture, stock, distribute, or sell carry bags made of virgin or recycled plastic bags which are less than 8 into 12 inches or 20 to 30 centimeters in size and which do not conform to the minimum thickness specified in Rule 8. No vendor shall use carry bag made of recycled plastic for storing, carrying, dispensing, or packaging of food stuffs. No vendor shall use container made of recycled plastic for storing, carrying, dispensing, or packaging of food stuffs. Conditions of manufacture of carry bags and containers made of plastic. Carry bags and container made of virgin plastic shall be in natural shade or white. Carry bag and containers made of recycled plastic and used for purposes other than storing and packaging foodstuffs shall be manufactured using pigments, colorants as per IS 9833-1981 entitled List of Pigments and Colorants for Use in Plastic in Contact with the Foodstuff, Pharmaceuticals and Drinking Water. Next is the recycling. Recycling of plastic shall be undertaken strictly in accordance with the Bureau of Indian Standards specification IS 14534-1998 entitled The Guidelines for Recycling of the Plastics and the markings or the codification which have been done on the recycled plastic carry bags having printing facilities shall code or mark carry bags and container as per Bureau of Indian Standards specification. The guidelines for recycling of plastics and the end product made out of recycled plastic shall be marked as recycled along with the indication of the percentage of use of recycled material. Thickness of the carry bags which has been used, the minimum thickness of the carry bag made of virgin plastic or recycled plastic shall not be less than 20 microns. And the self-regulation by certain persons without prejudice to the provisions contained in the rule. Third, the Plastic Industry Association through their member unit shall undertake self-regulatory measures. Here is a grant of registration for manufacture. Every occupier manufacturing carry bags or container of virgin plastic or recycled plastic or both shall make an application in Form 1 appended to these rules to State Pollution Control Board or Pollution Control Committee of the Union Territory concerned for grant of registration or renewal of registration for his unit within 4 months from the date of publication of the recycled plastics manufacture and uses rules 2003 in the official gadget. Every state pollution control board or state pollution control committee shall grant registration within 30 days of receipt of application complete in all respects. The registration granted under this rule shall, unless revoked, suspended or cancelled earlier, be valid for a period of 3 years. Every application for renewal of registration shall be made in form first appended to these rules at least 60 days before the expiry of the validity of registration. So here you are watching the types of the bag, the deep punch bag and the waste type bag, which have been used or discussed about in this plastic manufacturer sale and uses rules 1999.